A CSV file is basically a text file that has a fairly simple structure. It contains a list of data separated by commas. That is exactly where the name came from, comma-separated values. CSV files are designed to easily export and import data into other software and can be viewed with a text editor like Notepad, but spreadsheet applications are much better when working with them. In this video, you will see how to create a CSV file in Excel and in Google Sheets. Here, I added data in the spreadsheet in Excel. Everything is done and I am ready to create my CSV file. I open File menu and select Save As. Here, I can type in the name for the file. From the format box, I choose the text file format for the worksheet CSV, comma delimited, and click Save. Excel shows the alert below the ribbon that some features might be lost if you have the workbook in a CSV format. That is fine. Again, a CSV file is just a plain text file. It does not store formatting, formulas, macros, etc. In Google Sheets, after you name the file, go to File, Download, and select CSV option. Your file gets saved to your computer. Pretty simple, right? Visit import2.com for more information on import and export data with CSV files between various popular apps. Subscribe now to our channel not to miss upcoming videos about using CSV files.